Go! Go! is over.
I wish it didn't have to end that way. It's my fault he got loose. That he's dead.
Sometimes there is no other way.
I know. Can we just go home now?
Atreus.
I know. Close my heart to him. Another locked door? Sigil arrows don't work on that. It's not gonna stay open. The gear's behind that gate. There's gotta be a way to freeze it, right? Use my sigils to carry the frost to the gear. Elka!
Sought the Norns. They told me Heimdall intended to kill you in Asgard.
Heimdall? Norn? I thought you didn't believe in them.
Go!
Find him. The dead will keep flooding the realms. The realms will collapse.
You must learn to calm your mind.
Maybe I've learned I run better on chaos.
What else did you learn?
We work better when we trust each other. You hear that? Where is he? Gotta find him. Come on. Well, guess he came this way. Let's find another way up.
What did you do?
At the house. The spell you saw me do when Fenrir died. I didn't know it then, but I accidentally put his soul into my knife. Souls are powerful, so I thought maybe Fenrir's could
change its nature.
Yeah, let's see if it took.
When I found you in Midgard, before Freya attacked, you said you needed to protect me. Why?
I saw prophecy. You were... in my arms. Dead.
I saw it too. In Jotunheim.
What? You knew? That's why you've been training me so hard.
One day, you will have to survive without me.
Not gonna happen. I won't let it. I won't.
All journeys come to an end.
Not ours. Not like that. It's over now. I promise. Fen? Are you? I missed you too. Didn't know if that would work. We did it!
Sit! How is this possible?
It's giant magic. I've been learning things.
In Asgard.
This has nothing to do with that.
More secrets.
No. A promise. One that someone's trusting me to keep. Like you kept your promise to Mom? See what I can do when you trust me?
Oh. The others. Decide our next move.
So, the Nords told you Heimdall was gonna try and kill me. That's who your spear's for, isn't it?
It is.
Heimdall's a jerk, but that's not who you are anymore, right? A god killer? You don't want war.
No. But I will do what it takes to keep you safe.
My guess is Soul Blossom. Open. Maybe we can use the sigils to freeze the gear up there. Outcome. I think we're gonna need more than one sigil. Father, if you can't trust the Fates, why do you care what they say?
I promised you more life. I can take no chances.
Mr. Gateway got buried.
I haven't.
Talk to her? Six stairs to close, and, not to expect thanks. They shouldn't have been open in the first place.
She is not wrong.
What's wrong?
I have been falling back into my old ways. Angry. Distrustful. With you. Now and before. You away.
Without you? I got reckless. Overconfident. Made stupid mistakes. I don't know why I thought I could do this alone. You were right.
No. On our journey together, you have grown into a warrior worthy of your namesake. I was the one who was not ready.
You don't have to be who you were just because I'm not there. Let's make a promise. I'll listen for your voice in my head when you're not there to guide me. And you do the same. All right? I need to know you'll be okay without me.
Atreus. I am sorry.
Don't be sorry, Father. Be better. Let's go home. Nothing is written. That can't be unwritten. Remember? We shouldn't let prophecy define our choices.
Then we will make our own destiny.